We now proceed to the next batch of awards, which were chosen wholly by you. Yes, kayo, yung mga super fan supporters online. Oh my gosh, these are the royalty awards. And we started off by recognizing the youngest of our brothers and sisters. These are the Charming Prince and Princess Awards. Yep. Joining us for the batch of awards is the head of Star Magic Digital and Special Events Management and a senior talent manager and my manager, the one and only Love Capullo. I love you at the love.
Hello, Edward.
Always sharing the love as well. But of course, we will announce by announcing the Charming Prince, Miss Love. Who is our Charming Prince for the Star Magic Prom 2024?
Our Charming Prince for tonight is Raiko Mateo.
Raiko Mateo, you are the Charming Prince of 2024. Raiko Mateo. He's coming up, making his way. Ate Love, proud ka ba? I'm sure you are.
Super proud.
Super proud. A long way to go, kaha start lang. And more memories to come as well. Raiko, dito ka sa gitna with Ate Love. Meron tayong special award para sa'yo. The Charming Prince of the Night. Later on, the Noble Prince, the Royal Prince, and of course, the Prom King to come on stage as well. Ate Love, the Brightest Smiles, join him as well. A picture with everyone. Go ahead, Ate Love. Raiko Mateo, everybody. For sure, a star in the making. Beautiful. Thank you, Ate Love. And of course, isang shot lang, Raiko, just by yourself. Forward ka ng onte. Thank you once again to Nice Print. Always having the nicest prints. Documenting our memories as we make them as well. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat, Raiko. You can head back. Grabe. Of course, actually, hey, dito halimuna, sa side ka muna. Because what would a charming prince be without his princess? Please wait as we announce the recipient of the Charming Princess Award. Ate Love is still here with me. Congratulations. You are the Star Magical Prom 2024 Charming Princess.
Trisha Gomez.
Trisha Gomez. Oh, I'm so happy because ang dami ding natuwa na ibang Star Magic artists on her behalf. Trisha, dito ka. Raiko, join mo ako dito sa gitna. A prince and his princess. As Trisha Gomez comes here. A beautiful voice for our whole industry. I'm sure there's so much more to come for her and her story that's still being written. Excited ka ba, Raiko?
Excited.
Excited, excited. Trisha Gomez right here for the Star Magical Prom 2024. Join us in the center as well. Such a big smile. Okay, the three of you will have a picture as well. Joining us, our Star Magic family once again to give us the sashes, the crowns. You know. Perfect. Yan. We'll give a moment to Trisha as well. The brightest smiles with her bouquet. We'll have a picture in the center. Trisha, maraming salamat. Diyan ka lang. Yan, perfect. There we go, Trisha Gomez. And now, with Raiko and Ate Love. Now, this is a family moment, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, salamat Ate Love. We'll just have the two of them. Brightest smiles as well. Salamat ng mga fans out there. I'm sure you're happy. There we go. Maraming salamat, Raiko and Trisha. The night is just beginning. You may return. Pwede na kayo bumalik sa mga upuan nyo. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much, Ate Love. I'm sure she's gonna talk to me later. But up next, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be handing out the Noble Prince and Princess Awards to be given by the head of Star Magic Marketing and Senior Talent. It was also shouted out by Direct Learn a while ago. Of course, the one and only manager, Alan Real. I love you. One of the best smiles in showbiz. I actually say that. Let's begin with the Noble Prince. Go ahead, Sir Alan. The Star Magical Prom 2024 Noble Prince is...
Our Noble Prince of the Night is Harvey Bautista.
Harvey Bautista! We love you, Harvey. Like a true prince. From the outfit to the hair to the smile, true prince talaga. Nako, I have a parang may feeling ako eh. Could it be that the princess is who I think it is? Tingnan natin mamaya. But as we award him with his crown and his sash, which I'm sure we will remember. But of course, Sir Alan, join us for a picture with Harvey as well to solidify this moment straight down the middle. Pogi. There we go. Sir Alan, maraming salamat. Stay with us. And of course, a solo from Harvey as well. Ladies and gentlemen, could it be? Tama ba yung kutob ko? Tingnan natin, Harvey, dito ka muna sa side. Because, again, if we have a prince, we need to have a princess. Let's stay for a while as we award and announce the noble princess of the night. Sir Alan, go ahead.
Our noble princess of the night is Dahlia.
Dahlia! Join us, Dahlia, here on stage. Dahlia herself, part of music videos, to shows, to flexing her actress or her acting muscles. She's here to make a stand. She's here to make her mark. She's just getting started. And of course, she makes her mark as the noble princess of the night at the Star Magical Prom 2024. Dahlia! Here we go. Dito ka? Harvey, you may take your place next to your princess. And of course, another sash and crown and the bouquet to be awarded. Grabe, we spoil our family dito sa Star Magic and we celebrate these moments. If there are any of our partners out there, I'm sure you're seeing the next generation of talent dito sa ABS-CBN, dito sa Star Magic. Of course, you guys can take your picture now, the two of you. Prince and Princess of the Star Magical Prom 2024. And then, joined by Sir Alan Rial. Another picture, another smile, Dahlia. Oh, forward ng konti. We love it. There we go. And of course, one solo with Dahlia as well right after this. Yep, Harvey, we can just take a step here. And of course, a solo picture with Dahlia. Fierce. Thank you so much, Harvey. Pwede mong ihatid yung princess mo for tonight. Back to your seats. But let's give it up for Harvey Bautista and Dahlia as well. Thank you, Sir Alan, for joining us here on the stage. Now, ladies and gentlemen, all those online, sigurado ko happy kayo sa nangyayari ngayon. But let's move the enchantment and the excitement up one notch higher as we proceed with the royal prince and princess. Joining us here on stage now is our business unit head of Dreamscape Entertainment, Eric Salut. We salute you. But of course, ladies and gentlemen, let's get to know the royal prince. Sir Eric, would you do the honors?
The Royal Prince Award goes to Matthew Cruz.
Matthew Cruz! You may join us here. I'm sure a bright future ahead. Matthew Cruz, one of one of the handsomest guys we have in our family, making his mark as well here at the Star Magical Prom. And what an outfit, I have to say as well, Sir Eric. It's a beautiful outfit. Here you go, Matthew. Shining, shimmering, splendid on the outfit as well. We have a mark, a sash, a crown for you as well. Our royal prince of the night. Pero ang tanong ngayon, sino nga ba ang princess niya for tonight? Wow, making sure it's picture perfect for that shot. Matthew with Sir Eric. We have a picture slightly to the center. There we go. A little more. There we go. Matthew Cruz, everybody, for the Star Magical Prom 2024. Thank you so much. And one more by solo as well. The question is, who's the princess? We'll find that out in just a bit. Matthew, pwede kang tumabi dito. Just a step to the side as well. Thank you so much. We will announce your princess in a few seconds, actually. Sir Eric, once again, can you do the honors?
The royal princess goes to me. Joke. No.
If only. Maybe another night. Yeah. Maybe another night.
Angie Salvacion.
Angie Salvacion. And I have to say, I'm so proud. Kuya figure, no? Angie, we love you. Matthew, pwede mong ano, salubungin yung princess mo for tonight. Leader on stage. Angie, there is grit to this lady right here. Take your center stage. This is your moment. Angie and Matthew. For now, let's just have Angie a solo picture with her and her crown. I think she deserves it. I think the online world deserves it. Actually, the whole family deserves it. But Angie has displayed some grit. And she deserves it. Angie, big smiles for the picture as well. Yun. Sa lahat ng fans ni Angie, I'm sure you're proud, just as we are. Big smiles. Center stage. And now one joined by Matthew. Go ahead, Matthew. Our royal prince and princess of the night. Awesome. And of course, joined by Sir Eric. I'm sure this is the beginning of something new. Of that, I am sure. Thank you once again to our royal prince and princess of the night. You may head back to your seat, Angie, as well as Matthew. Thank you, Sir Eric Salute, for joining us here on stage.